Hi friends, in this video we are going to see the relationship between power consumed by delta circuit and power consumed by star circuit. While deriving the relationship between P star and P delta, two things we are keeping in mind. And what are those two things? First thing, line voltage is same for star and delta load. And second is Zph is also same for star and delta connected load. So let's start with a relationship. So first I will consider a star connected load. So in a star connected load, let's start with a power expression. So P star is nothing but 3 VPH multiplied by IPH multiplied by cos phi PH. Now over here IPH is nothing but VPH upon ZPH. So if I substitute this over here, I will get P star as 3 VPH multiplied by VPH divided by ZPH into cos phi PH. So we are considering ZPH is same, that means we are considering its magnitude and phase angle, hence power factor is also same whether it is a star load or a delta load. So I will get P star as 3 VPH square multiplied by cos 5 PH divided by ZPH. Remember, it is a star connected load, hence phase voltage is nothing but line voltage divided by root 3. So let's substitute this value over here. What we will get? We will get P star as 3 VL upon root 3 square divided by ZPH multiplied by cos phi PH. So if we simplify, we will get P star as 3 VL square upon 3 ZPH multiplied by cos phi PH. Ultimately, I will get P star as VL square multiplied by cos phi PH divided by ZPH. This is the expression I will get when a load is star connected. Let's on the same line start for a delta connected load. Once again, I will start with the same expression of power. Once again, same theory, that means phase current is nothing but phase voltage divided by phase impedance. So if I solve, I will get P delta as P delta, once again same as a P star till this point. Now comes the difference. Here in delta, phase voltage is same as line voltage. So if I substitute, what I will get? P delta is 3 VL square upon ZPH multiplied by cos phi PH. Now if you compare these two, what we will get? We will get P delta is 3 times P star. Meaning for same line voltage and same load in magnitude and phase angle, if I change the arrangement from star to delta, my power will increase 3 times. So power consumed in delta is 3 times power consumed in star. Thank you.